named Eagle.
They lived beside the river, the turning of the tide. They lived beside the river, by the river they lived and they died. Patrick Murphy was a fisherman, and a gentleman, was a good man in the town of Passage West, with a wife and seven children, and he tended to his nets. In 1911, one lovely night in May, he rode with three companions across to French's Bay, a fishing for a living, like their fathers done before. They were dreaming of the salmon as they waited on the shore. And they lived beside the river, at the turning of the tide. They lived beside the river, by the river they lived and they died. Till the bailiff's boat came down the lee, the dreaded Morricone. They came down from Black Rock Castle, they sailed on past the Mokon. For the Morricone were gangsters in the service of the Crown, and they came down with revolvers and they shot Pat Murphy. That man who shot me, before you and I must part. I bear no grudge against him, I forgive him from my heart. And I lived beside the river, the turning of the tide. They lived beside the river, by the river they laughed and they cried. By the river they lived and they died. In 2011, we are gathered on the green to remember Patrick Murphy in beautiful Turin. For the people still remember that justice was not done for the killing of Pat Murphy by a bullet from a bailiff's gun. By a bullet from a bailiff's gun. And they lived beside the river at the turning of the tide. They lived beside the river. By the river, it dreamed and they sighed.